Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Gaming Chronicles. My name is Taser, guys, and I welcome you to another Dragon Ball Super video. As may some of you already know, there is a new poster that has been released, guys, and everyone is giving their own opinions and their own speculation and their own comments about it. And so I'm gonna give my own and let you guys know what I think. Now, one of the producers named Sakurada Hiroyuki, I hope I pronounced that right, but probably not. He says, in this poster, the above poster, Goku's appearance states that he is trying to pass into a new level in order to face the strongest enemies in the intense fight in the Tournament of Power. Now, this is very, very good news, because it seems like it's kind of like a confirmation that Goku is reaching a new level of power. Everyone's been speculating it for so long. I even came up with a theory yesterday that I was gonna release before this poster. But now that I saw this poster, I'm gonna make a video about this first. So yeah, I really don't know what this could be, guys, because if you look at the picture itself, I mean, it just looks like Goku surrounded by these, you know, I wanna say like fiery aura, but it's kind of like a rainbow, guys. There's a lot of colors. I mean, if you look at every single place of the aura itself, you see every color: orange, yellow, purple, blue, red, pink, green, a little bit of green. It's every color. I mean, it's very, very interesting. And he has his hair is black, but then it has that tiny, in my opinion, that tiny shade of light blue when it comes to the glare or the light part of his hair. It's kind of like a light blue. And his hair is, it seems like it's either midway rising or it's just like that, but that's not his regular hair. That's not it in its normal form, just like kind of nappy and stuff. So we really don't know what this transformation could be as of now. We don't know what it has to do with. Like, it really doesn't look anything similar to what we have now. It doesn't look like a Super Saiyan Blue. It doesn't look like a Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. It just looks like this, like, completely different new form, guys. And I actually kind of like it. I dig it. I like forms that are kind of simple, and then it adds, like, you know, a few touches to the character. So right here, like, he has his hair. It's black, a touch of, like, light blue, and then that, you know, rainbow aura. But who knows if this is, like, what the form is, guys. We don't know. This could be just a tease. It probably is a tease. I mean, it's not confirming 100% of a new transformation, but it's definitely hinting, guys, that we could be seeing a new form from Goku that he needs to defeat Jiren. Now, to me personally, I think Goku can handle most of the fighters in the Tournament of Power without a new transformation. But Jiren, guys, Goku definitely needs a new form, a new power, some type of new technique in order to defeat Jiren, guys. And so this poster, it's very interesting. I like how it looks. I like Goku's hair. I like how they made it, how it's from behind. And I wonder what his eyes would look like if that's a different color. If his pupils and eyebrows are different colors, we really don't know yet, guys. But that's about all we have when it comes to this poster. It seems like Goku truly is achieving a new form. And the interesting thing about this, guys, is that Goku, in this picture, he looks really beaten up, and his shirt is ripped off, okay? And we all know, guys, when Goku's shirt is ripped off, and he has a damaged body, he is in one hell of a battle. I mean, this reminds me of Frieza, the first battle. Goku had his shirt ripped off, and he was just getting beaten and blood and everything, guys. He was just getting destroyed. And it seems like here, Goku is kind of going through the same thing. He seems like he has no other choice but to reach a completely new level. He looks hurt. You can see the damage and the bruises on his body. And then his shirt is ripped off. And yeah, guys, so I really want to know what all of you guys are thinking about this, what this new level could be, what this new form could be, what this maybe new technique could be. I'm really interested in knowing what you guys are thinking, so please comment down below your thoughts and opinions. And I got a new video pertaining my own theory that I came up with before I saw this poster. Honestly, guys, now that I see this poster, I'm kind of changing my mind on my theory, but I'm gonna post it anyways. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Taser, guys. This is the Gaming Chronicles, and I'm checking out, guys. See you next time. Bye.